मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट मगधा. फर्स्ट वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लोकेशन ऑफ मगधा. मगधा वॉज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट महाजनपदास 200 ईयर्स अगो. इट इज़ लोकेटेड ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर गंगा, सोन एंड इट्स ट्रिब्यूटरीज. इट वॉज लोकेटेड ऑन द इंडो गंगेटिक प्लेन्स इन ईस्टर्न इंडिया एंड स्प्रेड ओवर what is today the modern city of Bihar. Magadha was a very rich and powerful country. It was also having many powerful kings like Bimbisara and Ajatasattu, who used all possible means to conquer other janpadas. Rajgriha, present day Rajgir in Bihar, was the capital of Magadha for several years. Later, the capital was shifted to Pataliputra, present-day Patna. It was an important center for transport, water supply, and making land fertile. Parts of Magadha were forested. Elephants which lived in the forest could be captured and trained for the army. More than 2,300 years ago, a ruler named Alexander, who lived in Macedonia in Europe, wanted to become the world conqueror. Of course, he didn't conquer the whole world, but he did conquer the parts of Egypt and West Asia and came to the Indian subcontinent, reaching to the bank of river Bees. When he wanted to march further eastwards, his soldiers refused. They were scared, as they have heard that the rulers of India were having vast armies, chariots and elephants. I hope you liked my video. Thanks for watching.